the point to note here is, and it's very important, I need all of your attention. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we know, is the only best provider. Wallahu khayrul raziqin. He is the best provider of rizq. So whenever we see some people asking for charity, we see someone asking for a masjid construction, someone something for the orphan, something for the needy, all of this. We want to feed people who are maybe poor and who are in need of money. This is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's main role. He is the one who's provider. So his work does not stop. All needs in the world will be fulfilled by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We should not get this in our head. Ah, okay. So if I spend money and if I give food to these five people, you know, I'll be able to provide food. And, you know, I should increase because what will happen to the other and all of this? No, no. Don't please confuse yourself. So the needs of people, of everyone around us in the world, are fulfilled by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The reason why we spend and why we contribute in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's cause is for our own benefit in this world and hereafter. So when we are spending more than the person who's benefiting, or the more than the person who's getting your money, you are the one who's benefiting because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has preserved your reward, right? But if in his, for him, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has preserved that risk, even if you don't give to that person, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will find a way and he will get his risk. So we should not confuse this, that, and we should not have this in our head that, you know, we are the ones who are providing, or, you know, I am the one who's helping so many families, or I'm the one who's building masjid and all of this. No, 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 no. And you recall from previous lectures, we also understood that, by the way, the wealth given to you or the money given to you is originally given by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as well. So, and when you came to this world without any money, you were a small baby, right, crying, and you will go out of this world like a body in a coffin or something, and, you know, in two pieces of cloth, it's called a coffin, and you will not take any money with you. So you came empty-handed and you will be going empty-handed. So whatever you got in this world was given by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Better spend it in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for our own benefit in this world and hereafter.